Okay, guys, hi, dude. This is Eva from Pure Poverty Action, and just one of the, you know, lilac ninjas who actually like climbing up power stations and everything else. So what can you tell me? What's happening? Bin British Gas.
Bin British Gas. We want British Gas and all of the electric, and all of the energy companies to come under public and community control.
So okay, yeah.
Control, a not-for-profit energy system. We want Centrica to pull out of its joint venture with Quadrilla, the Bowland Shale. They've got a stake in a $150 million contract there. You know, people are dying as a result of fuel poverty in this country. 10,000 people have died directly as a result of fuel poverty when the last winter death statistics were announced in November. So, 1 in 5 people are in debt to their energy supplier. We're going to be talking about that later with Occupy Wonga. And people across the political spectrum do want energy to come back under public control. That is how we're going to stop winter death. We're going to challenge climate change in a serious way, and we're going to enable people to have the right, which they should have, to affordable, clean energy. No one should be freezing at home. No one should be having to choose between feeding the prepayment meter or feeding their children.
Thank you so much. And actually, the next one is going to be 12 of May. What day is it?
Monday,
12 of May.
Not this Monday, next Monday.
Okay, British Gas AGM.
Yes.
Okay.
In central London, West Lindsay.
Thank you so much. Thank you.